And I'm Mia.
Hey guys,
welcome.
We're
not doing a video.
I just did. Oh,
okay. Hey! I'm sorry. We're sisters.
So awkward.
We're awkward sometimes. Yeah. We're really awkward sometimes. Come up here!
No, I don't want to. I'd rather die.
I said come up here.
I'm going to go on the car.
Wait for me.
I'm the older sister.
Wait up.
I need to get the car. Oh, there's no car in here.
I'm older.
There's no car in here. Oh, get some food. Let's get some food.
I get 3 golden apples. I need some.
Alright, I'm gonna get 32, you get the other 32.
Where? Where?
Right in the bottom! You know where you start? In the bottom of it.
That's 6.
It's 32.
Steak! No, that is 6.
The steak! There's another steak, and that's the 7. Yeah, that one. You get the 33.
I have 33.
We have to walk anyways. The street is not online. Let's go over here.
Where are we gonna explore? Oh my god!
There's no ladder. I'm scared, don't push me.
I dare you to jump in there and I'll jump with you.
No.
Come on!
We have to see what's up with the neighbors.
I'm gonna jump down, and then I'm gonna teleport to you.
What did you just? Oh my! Oh no!
I'm not scared.
Oh no!
I'm gonna jump, okay?
Okay. Bye. Oh, I want to see what's in this door. The toilet.
Ooh!
Is there any water?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going.
Let me just see. I'll teleport you to me.
Oh, there's ladders. There's even a sewer. Look, there's sewer.
I'm gonna get it in my swimming suit.
Look, there's a sewer.
I'm getting in my swimsuit. Go look at me.
Huh? Ah!
Look.
Don't worry. I'm going to my swimsuit.
Look at me.
I'm wearing my
This is my new swimsuit.
I forgot mommy brought me a new swimsuit.
Yeah, she brought me mine too. I'm gonna take my shoes off.
Why she brought me this swimsuit? Look. This is the swimsuit that she gave me. I don't know why she has to give me this swimsuit. I can't even discuss it.
Right. I'm going down the ladder.
We're supposed to jump.
No.
Yes.
There's no water.
This is water. Wow, you think this is pee?
There's not that much. What?
You pee.
We need to make some more water.
I'm gonna get out of here. This is sewer water.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. There's the sewer.
Help me put some more water.
There's a sewer.
You scared?
I'm scared that the sewer's gonna jump out of nowhere. I'm scared. Oh, I got an apple from a tree.
Okay.
Look, really?
I don't care.
It's a tasty apple. It's a pink apple, it says. See, it's a
what?
Pink apple. It says it's a pink apple. My god, I know a spot that you will never find me. And this is my neighbors. Well, Where do we stop? I don't know, where do I hide at? Thanks! Oh no.
What?
I don't know, where do I hide at? Am I in party trap? Alright, I'm going up my treehouse.
I tasted the water and it's not sewer water.
I see a sewer. So what
no.
do you think? There's a wooden sewer. There.
I covered it up already.
No, you didn't.
With water.
Disgusting. I just. That's a lot of water and there's a tree. There's trees there. Girl, it's nice. I can't swim, you know that, right?
So?
And there's a lot
then
of
why did you jump?
There's ladders too.
Then why did you jump?
You broke all the ladders.
No.
Yes, you did.
Then make a new one, no biggie.
Yeah.
I'm making a new one right now.
I need something, Elise. Help me. I'm gonna drown. What did you do that for? What? Oh my god, I'm going to go to the neighbor's
treehouse. Well, I got a chicken egg.
Oh, that's good. I'm trying to go to the neighbor's treehouse. You blocked it up. Really, neighbors? Really, you have to do this to me?
Right.
I hate these neighbors. I really hate them. They don't let me go to their treehouse.
Dork.
You call me a dork. Don't even call me a dork.
Yeah. I meant in a nice way.
Alright. I thought that was in a mean way.
Way.
I'm gonna take the neighbor's food.
You stealing from the neighbors?
I have to. I'm sorry. I'm starving.
Well, that is just rude.
Sorry, but I... Imagine I stole all of their food.
Dad. When can you make me a YouTube channel? My friend is making a YouTube video right now.
I'm gonna break in the back door. Oh my god! I can see the chicken. It's gonna drown.
I don't care.
Girl, that's a poor twit. That's a poor twit. Yep.
Baby chicky.
Of course. You can't even find me. Try to find me.
Found you.
You're so cheap. You're cheap. Why you do that for? Okay, I'm not gonna hit you. If we go.
You do not. I was taking a bath and I'm still naked.
I'm not good. Sorry.
I'm drowning!
Why?
Okay. I'm okay.
Go to one of the trees. Go to one of the trees. I go to one of the trees. I'm gonna drown. Help. Help.
He's not even in the water.
Help me, please. Please, sis, please. Sis, please.
Who's that?
My friend. That's my friend from school.
Oh, she's in the party.
Pretend that's my friend from school.
What?
Pretend that's my friend from school. Alright.
Okay.
Is he in the party,
I'm
guys?
Sorry. Yeah, he's in the party. I'm sorry I'm at my fancy right now. This is just weird. He's trying to look at me. Oh, wow. Okay, I changed.
I'm gonna change too.
We were both in our senses. Welcome to our little island. Is he creative?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Of course.
He gave me a dragon egg.
Yeah, I know. I have a dragon egg too.
He likes me. He keeps giving me golden apples.
What?
He gave me 13. He gave me 13. He's hitting you.
I don't care. Plus, I'm ready to change my skin.
Now he's giving you golden apples.
I'm gonna be y'all's mom.
Pretend you're my mom.
I am.
Why can't he talk?
I'm trying to change my skin.
Is it a girl or a boy?
I have no idea.
I'm gonna try to knock on the neighbor's house door.
They're not there though.
Why aren't they not there?
I have no idea.
What? How did they get a tiny house? How did that house get tinier?
I have no idea. But at least we get a bigger one, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
I'm seriously changing right now.
Yeah, I'm changing. In the tiny bathroom. Actually, I'm just gonna put my robe on. I'm gonna keep my robe on for now.
Okay, I'm changing as a mom in a minute. Ah! Sorry.
He said I'm in my bathrobe. Skin.
Hey, I have that skin too.
Whatever.
I have three hearts, please. All right. Oh, never mind. I know what to do now. This is gonna be a mom skin. Girl, can you stop hitting me? Alright. Here's some apples that I found in the tree. So hurry.
Pretend my name is Harley.
Harley.
Pretend I locked the door in the bathroom. I locked the door in the bathroom. Stop.
Harley.
What?
Hurry up.
No.
You have to get out. Or now you get a whooping.
Fine. When can I change?
Fine, change first. First you change.
Okay.
I'm gonna be at the treehouse.
I'm gonna change it to my dress.
Alright, now I am.
Hello! Hey, Mom.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
This is your chest. Look, Kaylee? Harley.
Harley.
Harley. This is your chest. This is my chest. You want some money for cookies?
Can I have some money?
Here's some money. I'm gonna put it in your chest. Just try to put it in your chest. All right. And I stole a watermelon from the neighbor. I stole it. So if you want that, there you go.
He gave me a watermelon.
I gave you a watermelon. He gave you another apple. So I'm gonna I'm gonna go upstairs.
I'm gonna go waste my money.
Hey, don't. If you waste your money, I'm not gonna give you any more money.
Fine. It's nighttime. I'm going to bed.
Me too.
I'm gonna go change into my pajamas.
Me too.
Wait, he needs a bed.
Who cares?
Morning. I'm sorry! No, I'm not. I'm good.
Alright. Oh, wait. So, do you want any breakfast? I have apples for breakfast. Or it could be mushroom soup.
I'm gonna go downstairs and going for a walk.
Okay. I'll try to get a dog for you. Okay? I don't know why it's not good. But who cares?
Why are you following me?
I'm not. I'm just gonna find a dog.
I'm gonna go camping. He wants to come camping this
week. Oh, hi. Can I have a milk? Sure. I'll give you a milk in a minute. Hold on. Or you could just go. Get a milk. Okay. Weird, but okay. It costs $20. Alright, $20 I guess.
That's not books. Pretend we live in a village, a small village.
Okay.
This is a survival world. Lol Murta, whatever it is.
So I am gonna get some money from.
And I am going for a walk.
Sure. Let me just get the money from the. I'm gonna get the money from the tree house.
You get. One of you can come with me if you want.
I'm going to. I'm going to buy some milk. So. I'm gonna go shipping. Right. Say that I could pay. I don't want to be creative. I want to be in survival. I cannot fly. Yes, I could. I don't want to. So, computer. I think I left my computer. All right. So 21. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Can you stop 8, counting?
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. That's all I just need to do, right? Yeah, 20. Thank you.
Hey, Mom, I got more money.
I have $46.
I have $5,000.
Monies.
I have 5,000.
Hey, wow, you're cheap. All right, so I'm gonna put.
No, don't go over there. I was over there. I'm going to my swimming suit.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the neighbor's house.
Haha, mommy can't swim. But whatever.
Okay.
Sorry. Let's go swimming. Oops. Get in your swimsuit.
Don't do it.
I'm gonna die.
My God, don't you have golden apples?
No, I left them at the tree house.
I have golden apples in my inventory.
Can I have some?
Sure.
Because I only have 1.5 hearts left. If I get hit again, I die. But thank you. I'm going swimming.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it might have been chewing chicken and stuff.
Actually, I'm just going to this tree house.
Going to this tree house.
Or I'm at the neighbor's house.
Me too.
Ooh, another tree house.
Oh my geez.
Oh, this is a better tree house.
What are you talking about, tree house?
I teleport to you.
No, this is my friend's tree house.
Oh, I like it.
I know, but she rented this house. And this is her second backyard, but I did the street right there because she wanted a street to go over here. So I did that because she wanted to. So let me just
I'm going to the bathroom and changing.
Uh-oh. For some reason, I can't play.
Because we live in a tiny village.
Huh?
Because we live in a tiny village.
Okay. Well, I guess I'm decorating her neighbor's house.
This water is so crazy. Well, I guess I'm just gonna go on this tree.
Well, I'm going to the tree house.
Pretend
I'm coming.
Pretend I came home. Pretend I was walking home. Hey, Mom.
Hi.
You don't want to look at me. I was taking a bath and I forgot to put my robe on. Actually, this is my clothes where I just relax in.
I'm just going to go take a walk.
And then... going to relax up here. Can I fly?
No, nobody's gonna fly, okay?
I'm Stark!
You're Stark.
Okay, I got to myself out.
Alright. Now I'm just gonna walk. I hope I don't get lost for some reason. Because I get lost every time. Pretend you couldn't hear me. Because I was far away. Well.
I'm following you, you know that?
Wait, what? No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
When? I guess she's here now.
But you know I was an alien that was following you?
Alright, so...
And you never looked behind you?
Alright, so... These cute flowers are so beautiful.
Pretend you never looked behind you and there was an alien.
I just wanna go back.
Hey! Don't leave, I'm a nice alien. Wait! Pretend you stopped. Wait, can you help me find a home?
Sure.
I just came from outer space. My parents just left me. My name is Iquanda.
I'm sorry.
Arr!
My name is Kelly.
I have a friend named Harley. She's your daughter.
My name. Over here.
Ooh, what's that? My spaceship!
Where?
Follow me. See that little light over there?
Over there.
Follow me. And teleport to me when you get lost. And this is my old little village. Here is some gear.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I was actually living here when I first got a baby, and then after that, I went to the treehouse, and then since I missed the home, I forgot.
Why is everybody looking at me?
I have no idea, but maybe they think that you're new.
Pretend this is my spaceship.
Alright. Hold up, I need to see my dogs.
See? That's my spaceship.
Okay.
Come on, let's go to my spaceship.
Okay. Can I bring my dogs there?
Yes. We're almost there. Walk slowly. Cause my god does, the people don't like. Okay.
Over here. Over there.
Come on.
I'm Carmen. Over here. Where are you taking me?
This is for fireworks.
Hey.
See? Come on.
Over here?
I always miss the ladder. You're in my face. I can't see. And there's no boys allowed at my spaceship. So.
It's okay.
Hey. Okay, right here.
Oh my god.
Over here. Up here. And then this is where we used to fly at. Where I used to fly. Can you swim? Stand right here. Stand right here. Stand right here.
Yay! My dog! Are you okay?
Thank you.
No!
You teleported us. Don't move.
No! I wanna die. What? Don't teleport me, please.
Go in survival.
No! My other dog, my
in
first dog died.
In the water.
First dog died. Oh no.
Pretend I was an alien.
Well, what is
wait, Mom. Come here.
Yeah.
Let's go down and I need to show you something.
Okay.
And he can't look.
Why?
Because they said to look at me.
Yeah,
Wait, don't leave! And that's a bad person.
You're a monster.
Pretend I ran away. And then pretend I turned into a fairy.
We have to hide before the thief comes. Everything is just so silly.
Maybe that's I'm a fairy. Hello! Can you stop?
I'm back.
Me too, and I was scared of you guys. Me too, and I was scared of you guys, and you guys weren't scared of me.
It's okay, it's okay.
Me too, and I was a little fairy.
I'm your mom.
No. I'm not Harley.
Yes, you are.
I am Virginia. My mom's name is Ashley. She's a fairy like me. And I'm only 3 years old.
It's okay. I can give you a home. I can give you a home. You can live with me. Come.
My name is Lily. I'll teleport you guys where I'm going. And don't move. That's why I said don't teleport to me yet.
I'm gonna get something to eat. Be right back.
This is my mother's home. Don't go over there, or the mean people will kill you and eat you, bite your soul out. And don't go in the water. I said so.
I'm back.
I said don't go in the water and don't touch anything, only stand on here because my mother. I said so. Listen to me, for you won't get killed by my mother.
Why, your mom?
Okay. I said okay.
Yes. But we're strangers.
You better listen to me. You better follow me.
No.
I'm teaching you how to swim. I'm sorry. You guys can only come on this one. No, none of them else. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. Show you the way. Don't follow me. If you do, you'll die for years.
Hey, that's your mom's chocolate.
Yeah, she let me eat it.
Nah, man, chill out.
Guys, I'm alive! I'm still alive! I'm going in and don't follow me! I don't care if my wings get soggy. I said don't follow me! Here.
What do I do? I'm drowning!
Go!
How do you drown in Minecraft? They don't even breathe. They're cartoons.
Here. Now give me that back.
This?
No, you have it. But you can follow me underwater. And I'm gonna get another one for him. Oh, wait.
I'm in the water.
Okay. And don't go anywhere else. Stay with me. I said stay with me.
Pretend I died by having no breath.
You guys need to fight them. Fight the mobs! Fight the mobs! Get them!
I hate those things.
I'm giving guys training. And I'm gonna give you more stuff
to deal with. I need a healing potion, cause I'm dying.
Okay, hold on.
Hold up, I'll be right back.
You ready? You guys get some training. Need to fight first. You guys need to fight these guys. You need to kill all of them. Kill them! Kill them! And there's some over there too. There's one behind you guys.
Why they're not?
There's one right next to you.
Why?
Because I give you strength.
Air freak!
There's more!
Oh, why? What? Wait, you died too? Oh.
Yeah.
He really died.
Guys, hurry up! Get!
But I have no night vision.
Okay.
There's no night vision.
Hold on. Here you go. Here's your night vision.
They're too crazy. They're too crazy, they don't let me start! Go down there!
Wait!
Dang it, I killed him anyway! I'm gonna watch some YouTube. Bye!